Welcome to Gmelius. This video is a basic overview that will show you how companies of all sizes across many industries use Gmelius to simplify their workflows. What you see here is your familiar inbox, which is where most of your work comes in. Gmelius turns your inbox into a platform by equipping it with shared inboxes, shared labels, Trello-like project boards, and connecting it all to your team's favorite tools. In this example, we'll see how John and his team collaborate and efficiently manage their client and project pipelines. John's company uses shared inboxes to manage their group emails like sales at and support at. Gmelius allowed them to get rid of their help desk software and many other tools. Once he set up their shared inboxes and invited his team members, everyone got access to it without having to leave their personal inboxes. No more sharing passwords and logging in to the same account. His team and their departments instantly became aligned with each other. Sales and marketing, support and success, and their company as a whole can now work together with zero gaps in communication. Incoming emails will now go into everyone's unassigned folder within their respective inboxes. From there, you as a team lead or manager can assign emails and make accountability clear. Your Gmelius sidebar includes a ticketing widget where you can easily assign emails help desk ticketing style. For example, once John assigns this email to Sarah, the conversation will move into her mine folder. He can change statuses from open to pending and closed, which will auto-organize the email into those respective folders in their shared inbox. You can also add tags for organization. And for additional context or directions, you can add mention specific teammates or your whole team on email notes. Here, John is pinging Sarah with a quick note. Notes run in a chat style thread alongside each email, keeping all your conversations organized in a distraction-free workspace. Your stream of emails and their corresponding notes can be shared with a quick shareable link. This link can be added to meeting agendas, calendar invites, or wherever you need a quick reference to these conversations. Note that this link can only be viewed by members of the shared conversation. Now, not all of your team members will need access to your shared inbox as a whole. For these cases, John uses shared labels. You can organize them by client or project and share them only with relevant team members. Managing shared labels is super simple. You can simply drag emails directly into your label, or you can use Gmail's label as option. Both shared inboxes and shared labels can have their own board view. Speaking of boards, this is really where the power of shared labels and shared inboxes comes into play. Your company's emails will come to life with a visual representation of your inbox, making the management of client and project pipelines easier than ever. John and his team use boards to manage all their inbox activity. Their team has configured a few shared inboxes with Gmelius, like Sales At and Support At. Here he sees that their sales shared inbox has 4 emails in the unassigned folder. To get a clear picture, John prefers to manage it all from the board view. This is where not only he sees his inbox activity, but he can also get clear internal visibility into his team's actions. The sales inbox board is in a ticketing style, so each member of his team will have their own column. This makes assignment easy and delegation clear. Since he can clearly monitor his team's workload, it's easy to decide who he should assign this task to. With a simple drag and drop, he places 2 emails into Sarah and Della's columns. These emails will be auto-organized on both the board view as well as the folder view under the mind folder of each respective team member. Accountability becomes super clear. And Gmelius makes it easy for John to check pending statuses or any other issues that may be blocking their pipelines. As always, pending emails will live in the pending folder, but John can also remove obstacles and resolve pending issues directly from their boards. He can open those tasks, add notes, change statuses, or reassign them to another teammate with a quick drag and drop. As you saw, John can also turn any email into a task card, whether it came into that specific shared inbox or not. Earlier, John added this email from April to the sales board, and he can now assign it to his chosen teammate in just a few clicks. And vice versa, John and his team can add tasks directly onto their board. And in cases where your workflow prefers an email record, you can turn any task card into an email, and the owner of that column will receive it in their inbox. For example, John has met with a few potential customers at the last conference he attended. He wants Sarah to contact them. Sarah works primarily from her inbox, so John can turn this card into an email, and Sarah will find it in her Mind folder. Gmelius also adds a few useful features to your Compose window. Here's where you can easily access your shareable email sequences for email and workflow automation. And you can also access shareable email templates that will save you and your team tons of time. As you can see, Gmelius turns your inbox into your team's collaborative workspace. Gmelius takes collaboration further by allowing your teammates to choose their preferred workspace. Whether they prefer to work from their inbox or from Slack, Gmelius will ensure that all your data is synced across your entire team and their chosen platforms. Remember, we assigned that email to Sarah at the beginning of this video? She just left an email note to John, and now he's about to reply to that email directly from Slack. Gmelius will ensure everything is synced in real time with the rest of your team, keeping everyone on the same page. Your live notification stream on your Gmelius sidebar is where you'll see all your team's inbox activity as it's happening. This gives you clear visibility over all of your team's activities. Don't forget, this was just a brief overview in your team's journey with Gmelius. Check out our use cases and videos for more in-depth views on how companies in your industry are using Gmelius. If your company is ready to simplify how your team gets work done, get started at gmelius.com.